was finally blown. In 1990, just before the first Gulf War, Nayira al-Sabah testified on the floor of the U.S. House of Representatives that she had personally witnessed Iraqi soldiers enter Kuwaiti hospitals and take newborn infants out of their incubators and throw them onto the cold floor to freeze to death. It was Nayira's testimony that provided the largest part of the foundation for American public opinion in favor of the military force against Iraq during the first Gulf War. The CIA had paid her to lie, and even paid for her to attend acting classes to appear convincing. It was later revealed that the CIA was responsible for organizing the funds and advertisements to disseminate Nayira's testimony. To accomplish this, the CIA enlisted the help of Hill and Knowlton, a global public relations corporation. 2 years later, John MacArthur of the New York Times discovered Nayira was the daughter of the Kuwaiti ambassador to the United States, and that her story had been completely fabricated. The Iraqis did illegally invade Kuwait, but their soldiers never threw babies out of their incubators.